Okay, let's start. Looks like you're stuck. We need to move this. Right, that's the performance part 2 for the cement mixer.